It's not a liquid. It's a great many pieces of solid matter that form a hard floor-like surface. Ah!
All right, now remember, the Tea Party is a grassroots movement. We're not covered by the lamestream media, so we gotta reach out to the common man individually.
Right, common man.
Hello?
Oh, jeez, it's a girl.
May I speak to the man of the house?
This is the woman of the house, and there is no man living here.
No? Wait, what is... How are you paying for this phone?
I'm a lawyer.
Oh, I see. And are you in your little courthouse right now, representing Barbie? Okay, one vote for the Tea Party.
All right!
That girl is nothing but trouble.
Are you gonna tell Chris?
I guess I'll have to, but he doesn't take bad news very well. Oh, Chris, honey, I'm so sorry to tell you this, but your grandfather died.
Me and my mates, right? We was having a laugh, sitting in one of them, pretending to be people. You know, like driving around, getting into incidents with other motorists. Honk, honk. Stay out of the way, you old bat. Asian.
Not all Asians are bad drivers.
No, no. Not all terrorists are Arab, but, you know, they are, so...
Oh my God, the president's been shot!
If you ask me, the president's the lucky one.
How's that?
He doesn't have to sit through the rest of the show.
Yeah, but don't get your hopes up, Lois. I couldn't afford to get you what I got you last year. I know how you like that song, so I got you two turtle doves.
Where'd you get these?
I went to a scientist and had them genetically engineered. Fly, beautiful turtle doves. Bring Christmas cheer to all. Everybody outside! We'll do the rest of Christmas outside! Go, go, go!
All right, enough of this. You, dog, pick which one of you two is gonna die.
What? You can't ask me to decide something like that. I mean, the life of every being is sacred. Just like the life
Fine,
of...
I'll kill you!
No, no, kill him. He's a baby. He won't even remember he was alive.
You son of a bitch.
Ah, Stewie!
Ah, just as gorgeous as ever. Actually puts me in the mind to write a spoken word poem. Am I falling or am I flying? Am I living or am I dying? O great spirit, free me from the bonds of gravity and criticism. Deliver me from my greatest enemy. His name is Peter. More specifically, Peter's shyness in public. O great spirit, why do I hold myself back in such situations?
Oh, ground! Ah, damn it!
The Eiffel Tower? Oh, cool, I'm in Paris.
Hey, look at that douchebag who got stabbed in the butt.
Ah, crap, I'm in Vegas.
There's been no sign of your husband for 2 months. We're gonna have to suspend our search.
But there's gotta be something we can do.
Well, the odds were always against us. Most black men don't possess the skills to survive out here in the wilderness.
My husband isn't black.
Oh, boy. Well, then we need to regroup because we haven't been looking.
What you doing with that dog?
Oh, hello, Vinny. Rupert and I are just having a spritzer and some cheese in advance of the performance.
I wouldn't do that.
Why not?
You know, there was a guy on my old block, Johnny Chick Stuff. We called him that because he used to like to,
Do chick stuff?
Do chick stuff, exactly. Anyway, a bunch of us got together and beat him with a grill lid and windshield wipers. And let's just say, he don't do chick stuff no more.
Because of the beatings?
Yeah, he wasn't exactly like us, so we had to almost kill him.
Oh, that sounds terrible. What happened to him?
I don't know. Soon thereafter, a girl in the neighborhood married a black guy. So we all kind of turned our attention to that.
And here it is, the number one song for the 10,000th week in a row. Hiya, hiya, hiya.
Hiya, 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 hiya.
Cinderella, I am your fairy godmother. Fairy in the magical sense, not about kissing guys.
Oh, my God. I want that bitch Snow White to just admit she had an abortion.
Whoa, whoa, I was thinking more like a new dress for the party.
Hey, man, can you keep it down?
Sorry. Wait, whose bedroom are you in?
Meg's.
Okay, that's fine then.
We now return to Quantum Creep. Al, what year is it?
1972.
Cool. I'm gonna go show my penis to some kids.
What's going on? Did that kid from the future come back? Oh, no!
What is it?
It's cough syrup. It's not really for kids, but a capful is pretty harmless.
Oh, so this is what Lil Wayne keeps almost dying from.
Well, let me just close a couple of these windows. There we go. Sorry, I was up late last night. I had the house to myself. Sorry. Sorry.
A lot of POV stuff.
Yeah, I like to pretend it's mine down there what's doing all the slapping.
Peter, how old is that girl?
Excuse me, won't you? A lot of scumbags out today.
You can help me with some chores, but one slip up and you'll be deader than the first man to die in the Battle of the Boyne.
Normally when we do those, there's like a joke.
I'm not your clown.
He's a perfectly normal kid.
Are you crazy? Look at him. He's over there intentionally giving himself a nosebleed.
Yay! My nose is finally a woman!
My name's Huck Finn. What's half of your name?
Jim. Nice to meet you. I'm a runaway slave.
I'm running away because people want me to wear shoes and comb my hair. So I guess we got the exact same problem. Hey, what if it's spelled with an A at the end of it? Is that okay? Jim? Jim?
Yes, you heard me right. Cancel my insurance. I've been in this location for 40 years, and never once have I broken a lamp. Good day, sir.
God, I hope he's got insurance.
Of course he's got insurance. He's been at this location for 40 years.
Yes, you heard me right. Cancel my husband's life insurance. He's been in perfect health for 40 years. We're selling the lamp store and going to travel. We need this after losing both our children. Good day, sir.
Hey, any mail for me?
Yes, your death threats to Grimace have all been returned.
Well, has the Shamrock Shake period been extended?
I believe that's still seasonal.
Oh, and Donna, have you seen this Blackish?
Why are you asking me that?
I don't know. It seems like you might like it. Oh, and Waiter, have you seen this Fresh Off the Boat?
Why are you asking me that?
I don't know. It seems like you might like it. Oh, there's Mort. Mort, have you seen this, the Goldbergs?
Yes, I like it because I'm Jewish.
Is it me or does David Ortiz look just like the mom on Good Times?
Oh, Peter, that's racist.
No, look.
I take it back. That's not racist. That's just accurate.
See, look, now I have to be even more ridiculous to make up for what you guys aren't doing. Silverware? Put them on. Salt shaker? Whatever. Ice from soda? Get on that burger.
Peter, people are staring.
Yeah, they're saying, look at the creative guy. Look at King Fuddrucker over there. Usually you put a burger on a tray. This guy's putting a tray on a burger.
Are you through, Peter?
Not yet, I'm not. Give me the car keys.
Peter.
Give me the car keys. That's Fuddruckers.
Peter, you've opened the trunk. People are pulling things out of our car.
Good. That's also Fuddruckers. Get used to it. And prepare to fish my teeth out of my stool.
Peter, enough.
You guys clearly don't get it.
I've never been to a millennial funeral.
Yeah, it seems in poor taste that they hired Keyboard Cat.
I've wasted most of my life being a pathetic jerk. You know, like you were at Disneyland.
Hey, kid, can you duck down for this picture?
What? Why?
It's our family photo. You're kind of getting in the way.
I'm not ducking down. You duck down. You're getting in my way.
Stop being a brat and duck down.
No way. In fact, I'm standing.
Yes, there's literally no one in town sad and desperate enough to date my sister.
Hey, guys, can you hold my phone and point it over this way? I want to live stream my suicide.
Yeah, sure, Kevin. You know what it is, Stewie? It's a selfishness. It's an inability to look out and see someone who needs someone. It's a lack of empathy.
Can you make sure I'm totally in the frame?
Yeah, I'm not a pro. You get what you get. Anyway, what is wrong with people that they're so myopic and just preoccupied with their own little lives?
Is it on?
It's whatever it was when you handed it to me. Oh my God, this is disgusting. I just hope she's done vacuuming.
Okay, everyone, dump your toenails in the hall. I'm vacuuming.
Oh, God. That was close. Oh, look, there's all the Jewish kids sitting on the rabbi's lap where he asks them for something.
I want a new TV, and it can't be a Vizio, Sony, or Samsung only, and I need it all set up before I turn it on. I don't want to have to do any of the things.
All right, time to put up the 2020 Christmas decorations. First, ethnically accurate Jesus goes right here next to Father Mary and Mother Josephine, followed closely by the three genderless wise people on their bird scooters, Tig Notaro for some reason, and of course, the little drummer them, because God forbid we call a boy a boy.
Dad, what are you saying?
I don't like what the world is! I'm white! When's it gonna be our turn?
This party has turned south quick, like Brian Singer's remake of Casablanca.
Here's looking at you, actual kid.
I'm lost in the woods, drunk on moonshine. I guess the only thing to do is watch Alex Jones videos at full volume on my phone.
My supplements don't have lead in them. If your magnet bracelet won't come off, it's probably something you did. But now let's get back to the real news, my friends. There is a pedophile ring at TCBY. It does not stand for the country's best yogurt. It stands for take children. Boys, yes! I love
LA. It's perfect!
Yes, this will really tell people.
Yeah, this is awesome!
I know, right?
Oh my God!
It's okay, Chris. I'm sure that was the only one. Dolphins swim alone. Okay, maybe we should turn back.
No. Kill every last one of them.
Chris and I never spoke of that day. But whenever somebody talks about how smart dolphins are, Chris and I look at each other like, no.
I've been brainwashed like Elizabeth Smart.
It's so wonderful having her home again. She's brought music back into the house, playing songs on the harp. Of course, most of them are about rape, but it's still nice.
This time, I think I got just the thing people will remember me for. I am going to stop pollution with my new lovable character, Gary the No-Trash Cougar. Pick up your trash! I want to know whose cup this is! I said I want to know whose cup this is! Pick it up! Pick it up! Pick it up! Pick it up! Thank you, sweetie. See what a nicer place this is when we all pitch in? Like Gary the No-Trash Cougar says, give a lobbage, throw out your garbage. Spread the word.
What's your name?
Toby with an I, with an accent over the I, and a little line over the O, so you know it's a long vowel sound and not a short one. And sometimes I like to dot the I with a little smiley face or a heart or something. Something to brighten the reader's day.
I asked you what your name was!
Honey, you keep that up. It's whatever you want it to be.
I haven't seen this much denial since John Travolta married Kelly Preston.
John, do you take Kelly to be your wife?
I totally do. I mean, yeah, yes, absolutely. And I'm gonna do stuff to her, too. Like, touch her? Yeah, touch her. And, kiss her? And touch her penis. I mean, no, not that, not that.
Oh, Meg, I think you're just trying to fit in by pretending to be something you're not. Like the time PETA pretended to be racist to get out of jury duty.
Awful lot of honkies in here.
The pathway to enlightenment starts with an unfettered, focused mind.
Look out!
What are you doing?
Oh, I thought that dot on your head was from a sniper rifle.
PETA, This spot is a sacred adornment. It's a portal, an opening through which all light, goodness, rejuvenation, joy, and ecstasy may enter the human form.
A vagina?
Get out.
Hey, Joe.
Good morning, Peter. I'm here to revoke your driver's license.
What? Why?
We got reckless driving, disturbing the peace, plus the driver of one of those other cars was a virgin whose hymen was busted by the airbag, so rape.
Okay, well, I guess you can take my license. Of course, it's all the way up here.
Peter, knock
right
it
here,
off.
Joe.
Give it to
right
me.
Here. Here
give
you
me
go,
the
officer.
Damn license. Well,
don't you want it?
This is in poor taste,
you
Peter. You're starting to piss me off.
All you gotta do
You're
is check.
Starting to piss me off!
You're pissing me off worse than when I watched the OJ verdict with my old roommate.
We, the jury, find the defendant, Orenthal James Simpson, not guilty.
Yes. What the hell?
What?
Maybe we should get new roommates.
Yeah, maybe we should.
Are you sure Aunt Carol won't mind us using her house?
She won't care, Chris. She's off on a 9th honeymoon.
When will it work for her?
Howdy, new neighbors. Pleased to welcome you.
We're the Lynches. We live next door.
Nice to meet you. We're the Griffins.
Nellie here's a homemaker, and I'm a queer chaser and beater.
Yeah, I guess it didn't take too much for you to get your job back now that you're a hero.
Yeah, and I'm so happy for you. I don't even mind that I was raped in a federal prison after I was arrested for hijacking.
Well, I couldn't have done it without you guys.
Oh, my God. Lois, you're right. Booze made me fall down all those stairs. Booze killed my father. Well, from this day forward, I, Peter Griffin, will never drink again.
Peter, what are you doing?
Crack. What the fuck? Hey, at least I'm not drinking, Brian.
Yeah, this isn't exactly a good substitute. Where'd you get crack?
From Black's.
What?
Yeah, right behind Black's hardware store. There's a white guy selling it.
Look, doing crack is not the way to stop drinking. You need to get to the heart of why you feel the need to drink in the first place. Look, here. This is the number of a hypnotherapist I want you to see.
All right, Brian.
Good. Hey, Peter, just thought I'd check on you. Oh, my God!
Government came and took my baby!
Well, I can't answer that, but I'm gonna do my best to make her even happier than those kids on Three Wishes with Amy Grant.
What's your wish, Billy?
Can you cure my cancer?
No, but how about if Spider-Man gives you a $50 gift card to Sears?
Here, get well.
Suspect number two, he's the one who raped me.
All right, all but number two are free to leave. Ma'am, I know that you're going through a difficult time right now, but I just have a few more questions. Are you planning to vote tomorrow?
What?
Are you aware that Lois Griffin has a plan to cut property tax in half over the next 3 years?
What does that have to do with what happened to me?
Well, you say number two did it. Maybe I say I smell alcohol on your breath.
You can't do that!
Sounds like Lois Griffin can count on your vote.
Oh my God, that was so much fun.
You know, boys, we just might make this our regular spot.
Peter! Peter!
Yeah, I'm sorry, Joe. I just had one of my Scrubs fantasy moments.
It's the best show you're not watching.
I hate shows that cut away from the story for some bullshit.
Oh, look, Cleveland finally made it.
Oh, hey there, Griffins.
Oh, that takes me back.
Hey, what are you, a robot?
Oh, no, son. It's the 1950s, and I have polio.
Wow, I never heard of that before.
Oh, yeah, Chris, polio back then was like AIDS today. Except people who have polio get into heaven.
Chris, what are you doing?
Getting scraped to death by my zipper.
You bastard! How the hell can you be cheating on me? I'm the one who made you popular!
No, Connie, beating up that Jewish kid made me popular.
You can even try on LeVar Burton's visor. Why would he wear these? Who would invent these for him?
Our next Spelling Bee contestant is Omar Mahajarifa something September 11th. We're now down to our final two competitors, Peter Griffin and Omar North Tower. Omar, you'll be going first. Your word is coagulate.
C-O-A-G... A.
Oh, I'm sorry, Omar. Bet you could spell box cutter.
I'm 9 years old and I'm Indian.
it's cricket. Marvellous game, really. You see, the bowler hurls the ball towards the batsman, who drives the player away in a fine leg. He endeavours to score by dashing between the creases, provided the wicketkeeper hasn't whipped his bails off, of course.
Anybody get that?
The only British idiom I know is that fag means cigarette.
Well, someone tell this cigarette to shut up.
Mr. Lazenby, what the hell's going on here? Apparently, there's some law against teaching the evolutionary theory that Gil Gerard used a time machine, went back, and ejaculated into the primordial ooze.
Stupid country.
Hello, Tom Tucker, live at James Woods High School with this sensational breaking story. A teacher caught molesting children with crackpot theories. Full story at 11.
I know you're not putting that rock up from here. You ain't got no jay. Yo, man, that's trippy. Brother, please, you're the one who's tripping. Go on, cry home to your mama. She waiting for you. Now, don't make me put my size 13s up your narrow ass. I don't sweat you. Bring it on, bitch. Now, how you gonna act? Phew, bringing that trash in here. This is my house.
Wow, so I guess Lee Harvey Oswald never shot Kennedy?
Nope, he shot Mayor McCheese.
That joke's not in bad taste, right?
Oh, who cares? He's a cheeseburger.
Kids, from now on, this is where we'll celebrate the Sabbath.
Peter, this is all unnecessary. Our life was fine the way it was.
Check it out. I'm one of you guys now, huh? I'm Jewish. Yeah, Holocaust. We're number one.
Look at all these short, hairy men. God, I feel like I'm on the forest moon of Endor.
Good afternoon. As we approach the Passover holiday, let us remember the struggle of our people as they labored under the yoke of Pharaoh's despotic rule.
Hey, if anyone appreciates a good yoke, it's the ewes. That's my Jewish laugh. I'm working on a Jewish laugh.
Peter, I'm so embarrassed right now. Can we please just go?
Ring-a-ring of roses, a pocket full of posies. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
See, that was actually written about the bubonic plague.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Ooh, this next one's my favorite. It's about the Pan Am flight from Lockerbie.
It's raining luggage and babies and limbs and daddy doesn't come home.
Yay! It's fun to be a child.
Oh my God, you've missed so much. Like when America was attacked by mentally challenged suicide bombers.
Allahu Akbar!
What the hell are you doing with a musket?
Last day on Earth. I've always wanted to save a Native American family from rapacious cavalrymen.
Yeah, this one'll do nicely.
Let her go. You don't have to be afraid of him anymore. All right, new arrivals. There's only one way you're not getting on that train.
You know, Lois, you're not a young woman. Odds are that baby's going to be chromosomally damaged like those cats you see in the Special Animal Olympics.
So, Whiskers, how does it feel to finally win your event after years of training?
Meow, 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 meow. Oh, here's the problem.
What? What is it?
The transfer circuits are powered by uranium, and this thing is tapped out.
Wait a minute, are you saying we need to find some uranium?
I'm afraid so. But where do we find uranium in World War II Europe?
There's only one place. At the top secret atomic research facility. In Berlin.
Wait a minute, Germany's building weapons of mass destruction? Well, why doesn't America go in there and kick their asses?
I don't know. Maybe because they don't have any oil?
Oh, clap, 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 clap.
Besides its beautiful historic architecture, Munich was the home of many great writers such as Thomas Mann. You'll find more on Germany's contribution to the arts in the pamphlets we have provided.
Yeah, about your pamphlet, I'm not seeing anything about German history between 1939 and 1945. There's just a big gap.
Everyone was on vacation!
Mr. Griffin, I still don't understand. Why exactly does your son want to join the Jewish faith?
I don't know. He's bi-curious.
I appreciate your interest, but Judaism takes a serious commitment. Elliot here has spent years preparing for his bar mitzvah this Saturday.
A bar mitzvah? Perfect! How much for one of those?
You can't just buy a bar mitzvah. It requires a lot of study.
Well, can we skip that part? I mean, come on. If Chris knew how to study, he wouldn't need to become Jewish in the first place, right?
Right? Right?
Trick or treat!
Chris, what in God's name are you doing? You can't go out dressed like that.
Why not? I'm Bill Cosby.
Okay, but I mean, you can't go out like that.
Well, come on, Mom. Don't I look like him?
Well, yes, but Chris, you can't just walk around in blackface. It's racist. Now go upstairs and put on that Indian chief costume I bought you.
Oh, I don't wanna.
My name's not important. What's yours? My name? My name is... Hallway. Natalie Hallway. Nice to meet you, Natalie.
Two more black girls recently went missing. Maybe you can look into that, too.
Oh, boy, I am just so busy with this Sister Megan thing.
As you know, I insist my children are always taken care of financially. So, Tatum, I'm giving you this American Express card.
But what about me, Daddy? I'm your daughter, too.
Don't think for a moment I forgot about you, Lois. I'm giving you this Native American Express card.
Why?
I think you mean how.
That's offensive.
I laughed.
Hello, evangelicals! Who out there is boring?
We are!
That's right! And before we start, I'd like to say a special hello to our only black audience member who's in the front row, so he's caught on all the camera shots.
Wow, look at all our diversity.
Is this the veterinarian's office?
No, this is the veterinarian's. I think you want the veterinarian's center next door.
Ah, I see the confusion. This must happen all the time.
We're ready for the German Shepherd.
Yeah, that would be me.
This is a very confusing lobby.
That statue was a travesty, and so is the brewery. They should close it and make juice instead.
What? How dare you? Juice will not replace us. Juice will not replace us. Juice will not replace us.
Picture yourself in a warm place.
Okay, I think I can do that.
Do you remember?
Want the heat on, sir?
Yes, please.
Now, I need to plan out every last inch of my climb tomorrow. If I do this right, I'm going to be remembered forever, like 9/11 was for a few years.
And I worked really hard on taking a picture of myself every day for a year and then setting the photos to an emotional song. Look.
Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you. I swear it's true.
Yeah, so we're thinking about selling the house.
So, Trisha, tell us about your book. I understand it's been number one on Amazon for many weeks, long time.
Oh, God. I'm voiding my bowels right now because I died not 30 minutes ago in the carriage on the way here.
Well, we all know how this goes. I'm doing it!
I declare this land Quahog.
This place is nothing but a wilderness. What are we gonna do?
We're gonna build a new settlement. We'll have a happy new life, and we'll have equal rights for all. Except blacks, Asians, Hispanics, Jews, gays, women, Muslims. Everybody who's not a white man. And I mean white. So no Italians, no Polish. Just people from Ireland, England, and Scotland. But only certain parts of Scotland and Ireland. Just full-blooded whites. No, you know what? Not even whites. Nobody gets any rights. Ah, America.
Damn, no toilet paper.
Hey, Joe, can I borrow this?
Sure.
And Quagmire owes me a favor anyway, remember? Last time he went out of town, I sat on his eggs for him.
Peter, it's time for lunch.
Sorry, Lois, can't leave the eggs till Quagmire gets back.
We're having sloppy joes.
Well, I guess I haven't seen that mongoose in a while.
We're having sloppy joes.
Yeah, I heard. Please say you got the onion bun.
We're having sloppy joes.
Mongoose! Mongoose!
Oh, honey, would you look at all these kikes?
Say goodnight, you Nazi bastard. It's time to give you a proper German funeral.
Peter, you can't stay up here.
Oh, come on, Lois. A lot of people live in weird places. Like my cousin, J.C. Dugard Griffin.
Grandpa, Daddy, husband, my belly hurts again.
So?
I'm sorry, it's not really our brand.
I see. Well, what about Phineas and Ferb erotic fanfiction?
Now that is interesting. Read it to me while I eat my soup.
Ferb was having a throbby morning. Phineas was having none of it.
Oh, ho, 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 ho.
And then there was your third husband, Jeff, the black guy? He should have been here by now.
You know, Quahog Estates is a very exclusive neighborhood.
I got an invitation to go to the mayor's house.
Uh-huh. So you're telling me if I ran these plates, they'd come back clean?
Absolutely.
Hold the attitude.
Oh, no, Joe, these aren't done. The inside's colder than an Asian in-law.
Mom, Dad, this is Alan.
It's a pleasure
to meet... Where do you go college?
Tufts?
Never heard, not real school. What you do?
I'm an eco-consultant.
What that? That sounds stupid. How much you make?
About $200,000 per year.
Welcome to family.
Hello there, Yusuf.
Hey, Stewie, what can I get you?
Oh, just a little of the good stuff for a new time machine return pad.
Coming right up.
So, how's the whole terrorism thing going?
Well, the good news is my son died in a car bombing. The bad news is he borrowed my car.
Oh, God. Oh, that's the other reason I come here.
Okay, so here is your plutonium. I hope you kill my bitch wife with it.
Whoa, where's that coming from?
I'm just a little upset because she left me. I guess she didn't know what jihad. Come on!
Oh, sorry.
That's the other good news. Bud's not leaving. I told him he can move in with me and Bonnie.
What?
Peter, this is crazy.
Oh, wait, you're right. I did it wrong. All right, Lois. When Peter decided he was going next door to live with Joe's dad, his wife was blank.
Furious!
Lois said furious. Let's see what the panel says. Robert Reed, what do you have?
AIDS.
Brett Summers?
Cancer.
Charles Nelson Reilly?
Cancer. Probably from AIDS.
Oh, Charles, you old popinjay. And why am I snorting regular cocaine when I specifically requested bacon-wrapped cocaine?
There's no such thing as bacon-wrapped cocaine.
Yeah, tell that to Chris Farley's autopsy photo.
Also, your nose is bleeding heavily.
Yeah, that's allergies. I'm allergic to bacon and cocaine.
Hey, look, Lois, the John McCain experience.
I want to be president!
We are going to patrol the borders and keep this town as clean as a Jewish porno.
I own 4 apartment buildings.
Mm.
I have central air.
Oh.
And a well-funded 401k.
Oh, we are going to have sex at some point.
Who are you dressed as, Peter?
I'm Laura Bush.
And I'm the guy she killed.
That's right, I forgot. Laura Bush killed a guy.
Yes, she did. Laura Bush killed a guy.
Laura Bush killed a guy.
Well, come on in.
Oh, my God!
Peter, you killed it!
Well, you guys relax. He's got 8 more lives. Okay, 7 more lives. 6, 5, 4, 3.
Peter, stop doing what you're doing.
What do we do?
All right, I have an idea. How about we hide the cat's body and leave that window open, and that way it'll seem like the cat ran away.
We'll never get away with that.
Oh, we just might. You see, I've got a lucky cat's foot. Oh, I think that's me. Hello?
Hey, Peter, it's Quagmire.
Oh, hey, Quagmire.
Guess what? Last night I had sex with a black chick.
I gotta go. Sorry.
what? All he said was black chick.
Yeah, I know, but your boyfriend looks like one of your typical angry black guys, and I didn't want to offend him. Hey, we cool, G? Yeah. All right.
Well, Lois asked me to watch Stewie for the afternoon. It's all right. I don't think the club will mind. It's Cleveland I'm worried about.
Peter, is this really necessary? I can't hardly see anything.
Hey, look, it's President Nixon. No, wait, it's a black guy. No, it's Nixon.
This new law sucks. I gotta say, it's kind of uncool of Mayor West to call it Peter's Law.
No kidding. Now I know how Megan from Megan's Law felt.
I don't think you know how she felt.
Hang on, guys. I want to enter the church like Sherman Hemsley and Amen. There was a baby's funeral going on in there.
Hey, what do you say we get some music in here, huh?
Oh, that'll only make things worse.
Give it up for our first nominated choice band of the night, Pee-Hole Skin!
Feelings! Feelings! Feelings!
I'm gonna put a stop to this.
I can't dissect this pig, Mr. Kingman. It's against my religion.
Believe me, Neil, it's no thrill for the pig to touch a Jew either.
Look at this, Cleveland. Front of the bus, back of the bus, middle of the bus. You guys are doing great.
Hey, fat ass, give me your wallet.
I could give you my wallet, but what I think you really want is love.
It's true.
I'm taking your shoes.
I say, this is more uncomfortable than having James Brady at a cocktail party.
All right, so I got my handgun, and I'm just randomly firing it into a crowd of people, and then...
And then what?
Nothing.
No, I'm anxious to hear the conclusion of your story.
That's stupid. Stupid story.
It's like I missed out on half my life. What I wouldn't give to be 18 again, like those kids on spring break.
Grim news from Daytona, Florida, where the remains of three female college students were found near a local nightclub. Reports suggest that all three were violated sexually before being brutally murdered.
Oh, man, see that? Everybody's getting laid but me.
Shivo, how's my wife doing?
She's a vegetable.
I hate vegetables.
Don't worry about her, Mr. Shivo. She's being kept alive by medical science.
Gee, look at all this stuff. How does it all work?
Well, I'll tell you.
This one keeps her liver clean. This one checks her pee.
How about this one over here?
Oh, that's just the TV. Ha, ha, ha. This one checks her heart rate. This one checks her veins. And this dispenses gravy for her mashed potato brains.
Oh, 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 Terry Shivo is kind of a lipo. What a lively little bugger.
Maybe we should just unplug her.
Terry Shivo is kind of a lipo. The most expensive plant you'll ever see.
I don't know. I was thinking we'd write a movie where something that's not supposed to be scary becomes scary. Like an evil doll.
Yeah, or like an evil bar of soap.
Peter, I don't think that's such a good idea.
Too late!
Oh, yeah, that's nice. Time to wash my body with this harmless bar of soap.
Hey, Ambassador Mumbaza, are you enjoying that new soap I bought you from that mysterious Chinese man whose store was weirdly not there the next day? Ambassador Mombasa? Oh my God, Ambassador Mombasa!
Ah! Ambassador Mombasa? Assistant Ambassador Armstrong? Everything okay up there with the bath? Ah!
Hey, kid, get in my van and I'll give you some candy.
No, my mom says I shouldn't.
Hey, kid, get in my van and I'll give you some candy.
Okay.
Live from the shores of Rhode Island, it's the fatty who drives you batty, Peter Griffin.
Hey, douchebags, we got a great show for you tonight. Karen Washington from the Rhode Island Zoo and some rejected toys you're not going to believe. So stick around or...
I'll come to your house and murder you.
Quagmire, when a girl says she doesn't want to have sex with you, do you take that as an answer?
My lawyer has advised me not to answer that question.
What's that thumping noise?
It's your tail. Stop wagging your tail.
I can't help it. Do something. Damn it. I meant hold it, not cut it off.
You weren't specific. I've never done this before.
Guys, what the hell's going on back there? Remember, each pill has to go into the correct bottle.
This ain't so hard.
I got a wicked boner.
Starting with the settling of the Old West, where brave pioneers survived against long odds.
Honey, I have to go into town to get some supplies, so I'm probably gonna die. But if I don't, I'll see you in 18 months with a canvas bag of salt and a tin of whale fat for the children. I've dug graves out back for all of you in the likely event that you too shall perish.
You were a good man, Abraham.
Please scrawl that on a rough-hewn piece of wood in my honor.
I shall.
Give it to me straight, Dr. Jewish. Is he gonna live?
Mr. Griffin, I'm afraid your parrot is dead.
No! Did he at least die with dignity?
Well, he convulsed a lot and fell off the operating table. Then he flopped around a little on the floor, and then a passing nurse accidentally stepped on him and kicked him into a puddle of urine, which must have frightened him because his bowels released all over himself. I tried to pick him up, but then I got angry because some of it got on my thumb. So I threw him against the wall, and that's where he died.
That's the way I want to go. Boy, you know, I've always wanted to come in here. And now that I got a mustache, the timing feels right.
Wow, all this stuff looks pretty good. Can we get some salami and...
Brian, let me handle this. Scusi, babidi-boopi.
Che cosa?
Peter, what are you doing?
Speaking Italian. Babidi-boopi, babidi-boopi-babidi-babidi.
Peter, you can't speak Italian just because you have a mustache.
Boopi-di-bapa. Boba bibi boba baba bibi baba.
Tu sei un pazzo, va bene da qui. Sono stanco di te, ti do un pugno nella testa. Ti uccido con questa carne.
First question. Who's the biggest, toughest guy in this house?
Well, I don't like to toot my own horn, but I believe I hold the distinction of...
My house now, bitch. Now who's the funniest?
I know my way around a joke.
For God's sake, Dad, have some humility. It'll save your life.
There better be beer in the fridge.
I look even more foolish than when I was at that cocktail party. All right, you're gonna love this. So, oh, hang on a sec. Okay, so these two black guys walk into a bar, and the bartender looks...
Hey, what are you guys talking about?
I was just telling a joke. So the bartender looks around and says, what'll you two fine gentlemen have? And they paid their tab and couldn't have been more courteous.
So what do you think, Diane? Can I cook or what?
I'm delicious, Tom. I guess we should be eating her with chopsticks.
Oh, my God. Eating Asian reporter Trisha Takanawa.
That's crazy. You're just gonna be hungry again in an hour.
I tell you, Peter, I wish I'd taken this up years ago.
Yeah, you know, my great-great-great-uncle Angus Griffin invented the game.
So we're all clear on the rules, then. No Jews and no blacks.
Aye.
Chris, don't spoil your appetite. New York has some of the best restaurants in the world. They even have Indian food here. Not the little kind, but the mm-mm kind.
All right, now we're going to use a fan brush here. And I want you to take some Hunter Green. And we're going to put a happy little bush right down over here in the corner there. And that'll just be our little secret. And if you tell anyone that that bush is there, I will come to your house and I will cut you.
Open up, Stewie. The airplane's coming in for a landing.
Yeah, I guess the pilot must have been JFK Jr. Ooh, even I found that to be in bad taste.
Well, first let me thank you for answering the ad. Now, what do you feel qualifies you to be an effective babysitter for Stewie?
Ah, gente, ótima com os meninos.
We couldn't run an ad that said no Portuguese, but, no Portuguese.
Oh my God, it's Jackie Chan! Oh my God, it's Jackie Chan! Oh my God, it's Jackie Chan!
Hi there, always nice to meet a fan of my movies.
Oh my God, you're Ethan Hawke!
No I'm not. Sorry, my mistake.
Oh my God, it's Ethan Hawke!
Mom, can we go get some food?
Oh my God, it's Malcolm in Middle!
I'm not a boy!
Yes, you are!